things we come across every day were developed by NASA engineers to be used in space. That's what a NASA spinoff is, a commercial product based on NASA technology. Have you ever slept on a memory foam mattress? Memory foam was originally developed by NASA to provide better crash protection on airplane seats. Now we use it for mattresses and pillows. Our recent invention is the anti-gravity treadmill. This is where my spin-off story, Anti-Gravity Treadmill Speeds Rehab, comes into play. One of the challenges astronauts faced in space was to get a good workout in a weightless environment. What is a weightless environment? On Earth, the force of gravity pulls us toward the ground. In space, we can't feel the force of gravity, so we float and feel weightless. When astronauts try to exercise in space, they found out that the weightless environment didn't let them exert their muscles as they could on Earth. During long space missions, their muscles would weaken or atrophy. The astronauts were placed in a chamber that increased the gravitational pull between them and the treadmill. This allowed them to defy the weightlessness of their environment and exercise effectively. Now, the same technology is being tweaked and used for different purposes here on Earth. Instead of making the gravitational pull greater, like we do in space, we can also make it weaker, which will be helpful on Earth. Doctors are now using this treadmill to treat patients who are suffering from knee and ankle injuries. The weightless environment lets the patient exercise to regain their muscle strength without putting stress on their damaged joints. I think there's another part of the population who would definitely benefit from this: the rapidly growing number of obese people in the United States. Today, there are more obese people in America than ever before. One out of every four people in 33 out of 50 states is obese. What does obesity mean? The Center for Disease Control defines obesity as having a body mass index, or BMI, over 30. BMI is calculated by comparing your height and weight. The more you weigh compared to your height, the higher your BMI is. When your BMI gets over 25, you're considered overweight. When your BMI gets over 30, you're considered obese. Being obese is not healthy. Obesity is the leading cause of many diseases. Obese people have a higher risk of heart disease, type 2 diabetes, certain kinds of cancer, stroke, high blood pressure, and liver disease and more. Most people who are trying to lose weight use diet and exercise, but for obese people, exercising can be very difficult. First, it takes a lot of energy for your body to support a large amount of weight. This makes even simple movements very tiring. The excess weight that the body has to support also puts a lot of stress on the knees and ankles. This can cause injury. I think that we can use NASA's anti-gravity treadmill as a way to make America fit. The treadmill can be used to relieve stress on the joints of obese people with a few adjustments. Naturally, the treadmill would have to be bigger and made stronger to support the weight of the person. This can help stimulate the weightlessness so that other obese people can exercise and lose weight. The treadmill can reduce someone's weight up to 80%, so if someone who was 300 pounds would feel like they only weigh 60 pounds. So, when a person is starting out, they can use this maximum setting. As they exercise more and actually lose weight, they can use lower settings. Hopefully, one day the person won't even need a treadmill because they will be able to support themselves while exercising. If this NASA technology can become a household product, many obese people would be able to exercise in private and get healthy. When combined with the right diet, we can fix America's weight problem. I think this is the most important NASA spinoff because obesity is a major problem in today's world. The Surgeon General of the United States, in his testimony before the Subcommittee on Education Reform, said, "The crisis is obesity. It's the fastest growing cause of disease and death in America, and it's completely preventable." This is how we can prevent obesity using NASA technology. Thank you.